Got some news just into us. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis was involved in a car crash this morning. It happened on a way to an event in Chattanooga, Tennessee. That's according to his spokesman. We're told DeSantis and his team were uninjured. We will continue to follow this developing story, but we're happy to hear that Governor DeSantis and his team were uninjured in that car crash this morning.